you were mine.
Hi, welcome back. Today we're reacting to My Hero Academia Season 5, Episode 4. I'm pretty sure Episode 4. But yeah, this, I'm sorry, this is late. It's like so late. A lot of stuff just started like coming up and I just did not have the time or like energy to record at all. My last video was like a week ago. So like, yeah, I'm really sorry about that. And I know this video is like, how many, like 3-4 days delayed, 5 actually. So I'm probably gonna upload this tonight actually. Never mind. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Yeah, just like a bunch of stuff came up. My parents don't like to tell me about like any plans they have until like literally the last second. Like literally just get your shoes, we're going. So like, yeah, I just don't have the time. I just didn't have the time. It's like, yeah. And then like, I had like a bunch of candy too. Like that sounds weird, but like, it was like Gobstoppers and like Sour Patch Kids, Sour Skittles. So that messed my mouth up so bad. And my throat hurt really bad too for some reason. Usually it's just my mouth. But yeah, I just like, that was like all of Monday. I just could not like record. Like my throat hurt. So like, yeah, that was fun. And then like yesterday was Tuesday. I ended up like being out of the house most of the day for that. And then, like, today, it's just been, like, non-stop stuff, but, like, because I did not know when I'd be able to record, so I just did a bunch of homework, and I've done most of my homework for the week, so, like, I can spend the next 3 days recording and editing, so that's fun. I have something very special coming, at least by the end of the week, hopefully, but that's besides the point. You're here for My Hero, and I don't even know if you're watching this, because you just skipped to the actual reaction. I think the fight wraps up between us, the team we have this time. I think the fight wraps up in this episode. I was kind of hoping it would stay on for like for longer, but that's kind of cool. Let me full screen it. And also, like, sorry if my room looks really dark. I can't really tell because I have to have the brightness like really low, because if I have it where I can actually see, you can't see my eyes because of the reflection of my glasses. So that's not fun. Yeah, I also had a really bad acne breakout. You can kind of see that. I always had those for some reason. Like, I've been talking to people like way too much the past couple of days, and I get socially exhausted so much. And like when that happens, I don't have the willpower to do skincare. So I'm sorry. I'm just all over the place. Yeah. Let's just start, I guess. I should probably sit up. Turn the display capture on. Let's just start, I guess. In 3, 2, 1. My first time living at school. I didn't even think about this until this point, but I saw someone point out, like, why can't her clothes be made of her hair? Like, Muriel's? It's like, yeah. Why are we not doing that then? I can't wait for you guys to see Manga's quirk. It's just so cool. Shinsou! Also, yes, my hair is really bad. Like, I have Shinsou's hair right now. Oh yeah, he's explaining this part. I forgot about this. I like this. I really like this explanation, though. Sorry about that. I had to cut. My brother's watching Spider-Man Far From Home in the other room. Like, literally on the opposite side of that wall. And, like, we have, like, his surrounds on and everything, and he has it up, like, to 50 volume. So, like, I'd prefer not to get copyrighted for that. So I had to yell at him to turn it down. I had, like, Denki right there. Kaminari. Sue. Oh, that animation's really clean right there. Oh yeah, Kirishima. Unbreakable. What can he do? Or what can Koda use for offensive? Yeah. Ooh, poor Kirishima. But you guys are forgetting about the other dude. The guy with the kanji on his face or whatever. Oh yeah, him. I forget if they're in the jail, can they still use their quirks? Oh my god. Vlad King, I swear to god. And I saw his face. Stop the bias commentary. Wait, hold on. Wait. And then Jiro and Aoyama and Hakagure holding up the sign. Oh my god. I like you too. Stupid baka, Tsundere. Oh, I don't, they just did. They cloaked Kaminari and her slime, right? Oh, yeah, all the time for this now. Likes cats. Honestly, like, I think Bakugo's birthday is 420, but like, Kaminari's birthday should have been 420, you know? Oh, yeah. How did he forget? Yeah, how did he forget about his how did he forget about his own weapon? Like, I love Sue so much. Dragon Shroud. Oh yeah, they're showing off their names. It's gonna be Kaminari, isn't it? Ooh! Wait, hold on! Wait, hold on! I'm saving that. I'm saving that. What the heck? That was really cool. Yeah, it's his quirk. Oh, that was Shinsou. It's something completely different. Like, I think even Deku had to go through that too, of like, knowledge is, yeah, it's, knowledge is something, but like, you can't fake actual life and death experience, you know? He's not responding. Yeah, you can also go invisible. Like, Sue's quirk is just so, like, has so much variety. I love it. The animation, this episode's really good. Ooh, that's a really cool shot too. Yes. This is the look on Shinzo's face. Oh my god. Sue. Oof. They did it. Shinsou and Sue are a really good team. Alright, I still love 1B though. They're all really underrated. I actually think this is one of the shorter fights. I think. Make it happen, Shinsou. I love the welcome. She's still brainwashed. I love Shiozaki too. I love how Sudak does that. I thought I had to go all out with like the graphics and stuff for that. Suck it, Vlad King. Okay, so what's happening next? Oh yeah, it's this team. Oh yeah, it's like three of my like favorite quirks, like his quirk, her quirk, and his quirk are like three of my favorite 1B quirks. I can't wait for this. You're gonna love them when you see them. Yeah, you kind of see his quirk right here. Oh yeah, Tokiyami was with Tokiyami was with Hawks during that his training. Yeah. Okay, so that was a really good episode, and I think it adapted the fight really good, and there was a lot of parts where it had like really good animation too. Like the part with like Shiozaki with the vines, where it's like she trapped Kaminari. That was like a really cool animated. There's another scene. I forget what part it. I forget what scene it was. But I remember I did point it out, like that the animation was really good. Yeah, the animation overall in this episode was just really good, and I really like one of my things. Like I feel like it does carry My Hero like so much is the characters. Like honestly, like the plot in My Hero is not my favorite. But like the characters carry it for me, and like one of my favorite things in My Hero is just like the character interactions, and so like seeing like Shinsou and like Sue and Kaminari all interact was just really fun, especially because like I really like all three of those characters. It was interesting to see Koda attempt to use his quirk offensively. It looks like he got like mites or something like that, and just gonna throw him at the dude, which I mean I might have been effective because he's really like furry dude, his mangas quirk's literally beast. But yeah, Sue, her quirk is like I usually think of like Momo's quirk as being like the most like versatile quirk, or one of the most versatile. But honestly, like Sue's quirk is kind of underrated in that aspect, I think now, because she can turn invisible, she can stick to walls, she can regurgitate stuff, she can stick out her tongue up to 20 meters, she can like acid goo sweat whatever. Yeah, like her quirk's just really cool. And I love Sue so much. She's one of my favorite female characters in this show in general. Maybe my number one favorite female character. I don't know. Yeah, I'm really hyped for next episode. I can't wait because I love all three of those. Like Kendo's Kendo, like we love her, we stan her, but like I want to see the other three in action, you know. You can kind of guess what their quirks are just by like what their hero costume is. I remember Cal, or not, you don't know who Cal is. She's a big Ruby tuber, but she's reacting to the series too, and she's really curious about Manga, the dude with like the comic on his face. And yeah, I'm just like I just can't wait for the like his quirk's one of my favorites in the series, and I really like him. But yeah, I should probably stop rambling about that. Is there anything else I want to talk about? Yeah, Vlad King going like over like being extra, I love that. And then like Aoyama, Mina, Aoyama, Jiro, and Hakagure all holding up the sign like "Stop bullying us." Like that was hilarious. I just love this series. But yeah, I think that's all I have for today. I have a couple more videos to record. I'm recording this Wednesday. I want to get it edited at least tonight and uploaded. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time, and bye.